students, good morning. Students, last class ನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು functions ಬಗ್ಗೆ discussion ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. Function, what is a function? And in types of function, we have discussed one type of function, that is one-one function. One-one function, it is nothing but injective function. Injective function. If the function is said to be one-one, if all the elements of the domain, I mean all the elements of the set having different elements of the codomain. If it is not one-one, then it is called as many-one function. Okay? Puna namo, innondu type of function aithe, adana discussion madidmele, complete ondu, one-one, next type eno, adanella discussion madu. Next, second type question, onto function. Onto function. Okay. Onto function, it is nothing but subjective function. Okay. Into function, one-one function, injective function. Onto function, surjective function. Now, let me take some examples here. First, before I am going to talk about that onto function, so I have to write some sets here. This is the set A, this is the set B, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, then here 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 5. Now, so I told you I taught that the function is one-one function. So here, these are all the domain and this is the codomain, the first set and second set. Here, actually, in onto function, surjective function, onto function, all the elements of the second set should be images. Images. All the elements of the second set are images. Then it is said to be an onto function. Iga na helta irodunde second set nalli iro ella elements image agirbeku. Then it is onto function or subjective function. All the elements of the codomain are ranges. All the elements of the codomain are images. Both are same. Then the function is said to be an onto function. Again I repeat, a function is said to be onto function if all the elements of the second set, it is nothing but codomain or images. Then it is called as a onto function. Onto function or subjective function. Here, 1 associate with 5, 1 comma 5, 2 comma 6, 3 comma 7, 4, 8. Totally here, 5, 6, 7, 8, they are all images. They are all images. Therefore, this function is said to be an onto function. Here,
there are three elements here, 1, 2, 3. They are all images here. A comma 1, B comma 1, C comma 2, D comma 3. All the elements of the codomain are images. Therefore, it is also an onto function or surjective function. Here, this is A 1, B 1, C 3, D 4. This function is not onto function. This function is not onto function because 2, that is the element in second set, it is not an image. All the elements are not image here. All the elements of the second set are not image here. Therefore, it is not onto function. It is not onto function or it is not surjective function. Okay. Again, I repeat. If the function is said to be an onto function, all the elements of the codomain are images. If it is not onto function, if it is not onto function, then it is into function. If it is not onto function, then it is said to be, it is said to be into function. Tumba simple. Not again, ishtena helidru. Second set nalli iro ella elements image agidre, they are all should be image. Image agirbeko, ellavu associate agirbeko. Nodi iga 5 1 ge image, 6 2 ge image ide nodi, 7 3 ge image ide, 8 4 ge image ide. Then here A 1 has 1 image to A, 1 image to B, 2 image to C, 3 image to D. Here also same thing. 1 image to both A and B, 2 is not image here. Here, all the elements of the second set are images. All the elements of the second set are images. Here, all the elements are not images. Therefore, it is onto function. It is onto function. It is not onto function. If the function is not onto function, then it is into function. If it is not onto function, then it is into function. This is about on the second type of the function, that is onto function, surjective, injective function, subjective function. Okay, this is nothing but onto function, onto function. Okay, but ina one vichara yenu anta andre onto function ashte helta idene nanu one function bagge already helidene. One function no onto function no. One function no aadaga onto function agirbeku antilla, aadde irbeku antilla. Okay, agirbodu aadde irbeku. So totally the function is set both 1-1 onto agirbodu athwa 1-1 not onto agirbodu, not 1-1 onto agirbodu, neither 1-1 not onto agirbodu. Okay, nanalli ondashtu functions anna baradu iga nanu nimge tirustu I will show that. So now here totally again I repeat one more time, I repeat the definition for onto function. A function is said to be an onto function if all the elements of the codomain or if all the elements of the second set are images. Otherwise, it is into function. Okay, this is the definition for that onto function. Okay, now I take some functions here. Functions here. I write functions, some functions here. A, B. This is the A set. This is the B set. A, B, C, D. 1, 2, 3. I will take some examples here. I will take the first one here. Figure 1 here, A, B, C, D having the first set. First to remain marana, one function node takshana, first to one one idea check mark. Amel onto idea check mark. Now here, all elements of the first set having different images. A has two images, I mean A has the image 2, B has the image 1, C has the image 3, D has the image 4. Therefore, it is 1. 1-1 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಟ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋ ಎಲ್ಲ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸು ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಇಮೇಜಸ್ ಇರಬೇಕು. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ 1-1. ಇಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕೋಡೊಮೈನ್ ಆರ್ ಇಮೇಜಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ 1-1, 1-1 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್. 1-1 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಬೋತ್ ದ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೋತ್ ಇಂಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸರ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್. Now, I will come into here. Here A has the image 1, B and C both having the image 2 here. Therefore, it is not 1-1. It is not 1-1. Chanagartha Madhule, B ge bere image irbeko, C ge bere image irbeko, different images. But two or more elements having the same image, then it is not 1-1 function. Therefore, it is not 1-1 function. Is it onto function? No. Because 4 is not image. All the elements of the second set are not images. So, it is not onto function. Therefore, the function, this is the second diagram, function is neither 1-1 nor onto. This is the function. Now I come into here. This is A, B, C, the first set elements having different images. Therefore it is 1-1. But here 4 is not image. The second set, so the element belongs to the second set. It is not image. Therefore this function is 1-1 but not onto. This function is called is 1-1 but not onto. Okay. Now I will come into the figure 4. Here, both A and B has the same image. Therefore, it is not 1-1. A and B have same image. Therefore, it is not 1-1. But in the second set, 1-2, there is the two elements here. All the elements are images, therefore it is not. Therefore, function is not 1-1, but is onto. Function is onto, but not 1-1. Otherwise, better have to write here. Function is onto, but not one. Okay, this is that. So again I repeat, notably E function alli first set nalli iro ella elements nu different images irodrinda this is 1-1. Second set nalli iro ella elements nu image agirodrinda this is onto. Therefore the function is both 1-1 and onto. Here first set alli iro ella elements nu different images illaide because B and C idenode both B and C eradu same image irodrinda it is not one and also second set nalli 4 is not image therefore it is not onto. Therefore the function is neither 1-1 nor onto. Now I will come into the figure 3. A, B, C, so the first set, the elements of the first set having the different images, therefore it is 1-1. The first set nalli iro elements different images irodrinda 1-1 aagutte, but second set nalli 4 image aagilla, therefore it is not onto. Therefore function is 1-1 but not onto. But here both A and B has the same image, therefore it is not 1-1. A matte B same image irodrinda 1-1 alla, ಬಟ್ ಒನ್ ಟು ಸೊ ಬೋತ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟು ಇಮೇಜ್ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ಬಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಒನ್ ದಿಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಸೀಜರ್ ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ವೆದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನ್ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಆರ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ಬೋತ್ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ಲೈಕ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಫ್ the function if the function is both 1 1 and r 2 1 1 and r 2 if the function is both 1 1 and r 2 or if the function is both injective and surjective then it is a bijective function okay if the function is both 1 1 and r 2 then it is called as a bijective function if the function is both injective and surjective function then it is said to be a bijective function okay bijective function anta yavudanni helthivi if the function is both 1 1 and r 2 ಬೋತ್ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಬೈಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಅದನ್ನ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಓಕೆ ನೌ ಫೈನಲಿ ಇಫ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ದನ್ ಎ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ದನ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ function is 1 if the function is 1 very important thing here if f of a is equal to f of b f of a is equal to f of b if f of a is equal to f of b then a is equal to b from that if a equals b then the function is said to be 1 1 function okay this is the definitions for that bijective function surjective function injective function okay totally what is function what is injective function what is surjective function if both injective and surjective function then it is said to be a bijective function okay then one more function is there constant function here the constant function is all the elements having the same image here a b c here this is one this is the constant function but here this is the constant function but this is not one one function but onto function all the elements of the domain having the same image then it is called as a constant function okay this is called a function now let us do some questions about on that functions whether it is one one or not ಓಕೆ ಈಗ ನಾವೀಗ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಆಗಿದೆಯಾ ಆನ್ ಟು ಆಗಿದೆಯಾ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಹೇಗಿದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಯಾವ ಥರದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಅನ್ನು ನಾವು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗೋಣ ಚೆಕ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆರ್ 1 1 and r okay now I will take the question here first question the function f so as n tends to n so as defined as f of x equals x square this is the function okay so as n tends to n defined as f of x equals x square it is very important listen to me carefully just we are going to check whether the function, this function, is 1-1 and on 2. ನೋಡಿ ಈಗ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ನಾನು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಹೇಗೆ ಈ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ನಾವು ಹಿಯರ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಟು ಮಿ ಹೌ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟೂ ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಎನ್ ಟೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಎನ್ ಟೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎನ್ ಎನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ Here are the natural. We know that natural numbers. Here I write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. Here also same thing. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, etc. Okay. Now I take difference here. If you substitute 1 here, 1 square 1, finish. Then if you substitute 2 here, 2 square 4, okay. If you substitute 3 here, 3 square 9, then 4 square 16, 5 square 25. Okay? But listen to me here. It is very simple. All the elements of the first set having different images. Okay? First set nalli iro ella elements of different images ide. Therefore, it is 1-1. But it is not onto because here all the elements of the codomain. I mean, all the elements of the second set are not images. Here, 2 is not image, 3 is not image, 5 is not image, 6 is not image, and so on. Like that, here, all the elements of the second set are not images. Therefore, it is not on. But yet clear again, here, first set to natural number, which tends to second set also natural number, and defined as f of x equals x square, then is it 1-1 or not? Yes, 1 has 1, 2 has 4, 3 has 9, 4 has 16, 5 has 25, 6 has 36. Totally, all the elements of the first set having different images. But all the elements of the second set are not images. Therefore, it is not clear again, this condition. This is 1-1 function, but not onto function. But example, this question, you get 2 marks, But how to express this? Now, listen to me, I teach. F of A equals F of B. F of A equals F of B. Here, what is F of A? A square is equal to B square. Textbook nalle idanna F of X1 is equal to F of X2 anta. X1 square is equal to X2 square. Right? So it is nothing but A, B. So now A equals root of B square. But here we don't suppose to take plus or minus because which belongs to natural number. Natural number anta heldaga illi root plus or minus tagolagilla. Yaake andre iga for example iga node root 9 anta agre nam usually plus or minus 3 anta varuthe. Andre 3 square is also 9, minus 3 whole square is also 9. But we don't have minus 3 in natural number. That's why we don't suppose to write plus or minus in the case of natural numbers. Because we don't have negative number in natural numbers. So that here, root square here, square root of root b square is b. Okay. So a is equal to b. Instead of a and b, I told you, a, you can take that x1 and x2. If you take that x1 and x2, here you will get x1 is equal to x2. That's all. So A is equal to B. Therefore, function is 1-1. Function is 1-1. Finish. Okay. Function is 1-1. Now, I take for the function. So here, B is equal to F of A. B is equal to F of A. Now, B is equal to what is F of A? A square. Now here, A is equal to root B. Listen to me here, it is very important. Root B, it is not belongs to natural number. Natural number. Andre, root B and Tandre, of course, here I take root 5, root 6, etc. They are all not belongs to the natural number. Okay. In second set, actually, here root B, you know, this root B, it is not belongs to natural number. It is not belongs to natural numbers. That's why here, therefore, f is not. This is the important part. Just we should show like this. This carry 2 marks. Okay. Again, I repeat, f. So as n tends to n, defined as f of x is equal to x. Right. Now I take the second question. I will give you the clarification. F function. So as here z tends to z. Z tends to z. Defined f of x equals x. F of x equals x squared. Is it 1-1 or not? Now, again the same thing. I take z here. Z integer, we know that. Z means we know that. Etc. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Here also same thing. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, etc. Now, for minus 3, 9. So here, if you substitute minus 3 here, minus 3 whole square, 9. Minus 2, 4. Minus 2 whole square, 4. Minus 1, 1. 0, 0. Plus 1, 1. Plus 2, 4. Plus 3, 9. Like. So here, listen to me carefully. Here actually, minus 3 and plus 3 having the same image, 9. Minus 2 plus 2 having the same image, 2. Minus 1 plus 1 having the same image, 1. Therefore, it is not 1-1. It is not 1-1. Okay. And also here minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, minus 4. And also here 5, 6, 7, 8. They are all not images. Therefore, it is not onto. So, carefully. Illi minus 3 na illi substitute maadi 9 baruthe plus 3 no substitute maadidru 9 baruthe minus 2 substitute maadidre 4 baruthe plus 2 na substitute maadidru 4 baruthe hagirodrinda same two elements ke image same baruthalli I mean for two different elements of the first set having the same image minus 2 and 2 has the same image 4, like. Okay, so that's why here it is not 1-1 as well as it is not 1-1, not onto. Therefore, this function is neither 1-1 nor onto. But how to express this? Again, I repeat, listen to me. Here, f of a is equal to f of b. Therefore, here, a square is equal to b square. So a is equal to here plus or minus root b square. Plus or minus root b square. I mean here a is equal to plus or minus b. We have 2 here. Here I mean plus b minus b both has the same image. Both has same image here. Because here we have to take both plus minus both.
That's why here, therefore, the function is not one method. Not one method. Function is not one.
Okay. Images pantano illi one day image pantano, because here we have only the first I mean the positive terms only. Here in the integers we have both positive and negative, that's why here it is not one method.
And here a is equal to f of b, a is equal to f of b. Now a is equal to f of b means b square. So b is equal to root a, b is equal to root a. Okay. Here b is equal to f of a is equal to b is equal to a square. Then a is equal to root b. Root b, it is not belongs to the integer.
I mean root b means, for example, here root minus 3 comma root 3 root 5, there are not belongs to the set, not belongs to the set. Therefore f is not ordinary. F is not ordinary. Therefore the given function
is neither one one nor ordinary.
Okay. ನೋಡಿ ಈಗ ಸೊ ಎನ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಆನ್ ಟು ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಝೆಡ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಝೆಡ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ಆನ್ ಟೂನು ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ರೈಟ್, ದಿಸ್ ದ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಟೂ ಮೋರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಟೂ ಮೋರ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ದ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್.
ಇಫ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್
n tends to n given by f of x is equal to 2x, is it 1 1 or not? Okay, now I take this, listen to me here. F of a equals f of a. Now here 2a is equal to 2b, both the 2 will cancel, a is equal to b, therefore f is 1 1 4. Therefore, f is 1-1 function. Okay. Now, we are coming to that b is equal to f of a. For onto function, this one. B is equal to f of a means 2 into a. 2a. So, now a is equal to b by 2. B by 2 means this is fraction. B by 2. This is a rational number. Now, it is not belongs to the natural number, not belong to the natural number. Therefore, f is not onto. Listen to me. For n tends to n, it is 1-1 function, but not onto function. Even it is z tends to z. Here a is equal to b. Therefore, it is 1-1, but not onto. Z tends to z. Listen to me. Now, I take the same question. F is q tends to q. Q tends to q given by f of x equals 2x. Q tends to q. Q means rational numbers. Here actually for all rational numbers here or fractions, negative numbers, positive numbers like here. If you take any number here, you will get the different number here. If you substitute here, listen to me here, if you substitute 1 by 2, then you will get here 2, 1, 1 by 2 into 2 into 1 by 2, like that, here.
Now here, f of a equals f of b, f of a equals f of b. 2a is equal to 2b, then 2 will cancel. A is equal to B. Therefore, F is 1-1. Therefore, F is 1-1.
Finish. Now,
I will take b is equal to f of a. B is equal to f of a. Now, b is equal to f of a means 2a. Now, a is equal to b by 2. Listen to me here. A is equal to b by 2. B by 2, it is also, it belongs to the rational number. So, which is belongs to q. So, a is equal to b by 2, which belongs to q. Not a b by 2, it is fraction. So, fraction q is not. But these are natural numbers, integers. Now, therefore, f is constant. So, here, f of x equals 2x, it is both 1, 1 and r2 for q tends to 0. But f of x is equal to 2x, it is only 1, 1 but not r2 related to n tends to n and z tends to z. Z tends to z.
What are you going to do? Questions now discussion f of x equals x square and x square and this is related to it is very important for example I take for f tends to q tends to q I take q tends to q q tends to q I will take here rational number f of a is equal to f of b so this is a square is equal to b square but a is equal to plus r minus root b square here. Plus r minus. Here actually a is equal to plus r minus b. In case if you get the plus r minus two elements having the same image. Here plus b minus b having the same image here. Plus r minus at the bandaga two elements ke one image varatele. Therefore f is not 1. F is not 1. Okay. For answer, here b is equal to f of a. Now b is equal to a square. A is equal to root b. Listen to me. It is not belongs to q. It is not belongs to q. Because, listen to me. Because in q you know, in q, we have root minus 3. Root minus 3. If you get root minus 3 here, of course root 3 is there. Root 3 will get the value here. Root 3 ke value bolte hai fractionally but root of minus 3 root of minus x root of minus 4 root of minus 5 it not belongs to q therefore f is not odd f is not odd okay this is related to that q tends to q n tends to n z tends to z whatever it is how to do that ega ನಾವು ಏನು ಇದುವರೆಗೆ ನಾವು ಏನು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಝೆಡ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಝೆಡ್ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕ್ಯೂ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯೂ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಎನ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಎನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಎನ್ ಹೌ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಹೌ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಮೈಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಮೈಂಡ್ ದ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸೆಟ್ ವೆದರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಇಮೇಜಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಆರ್ ಇಮೇಜಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಆನ್ ಟು But you don't supposed to write the set what I show here. It is not supposed to write in examination. This is the procedure to do that. This is the procedure. We have to show whether the function is 1-1 or onto. 1-1 agidiya, onto agidiya anta check madodakke. This is the procedure. E procedure na now only follow. Okay? Like that here. Suppose if it has one more thing here, f of x equals x square plus 1. F of x equals x square plus 2. F of x equals x square plus 4 for all the functions. So we should follow the same procedure as f of x equals x square. Notice x square jothe ke plus 1, minus 1, plus 2, minus 2. Ether della values kottru no. Naave en martive same procedure na alli follow. So we can follow the same procedure we can follow. Okay. Now here, I will take one more question here. Show that a function f so as n tends to n given by given by f of 1 equals f of 2 equals 1 and f of x equals x minus 1 is onto but not 1 month, but not 1 month. So here we have to show this. Now here actually f of 1, here f of 1 is equal to 1, here f of 1, f of 2, both the elements having the same image 1, both f of 1 and f of 2 have the same image 1, both f of 1 and f of 2 have the image 1, therefore f is not 1, okay. Now I take b is equal to f of a, b is equal to f of a. So now I write b here. What is f of a? F of a means a minus 1. Now 1 shifted to here. A is equal to b plus 1. Whatever it is, you can take the number here with respect to the natural number. If you write any natural number here, that plus 1, it is also natural number. So according to the mathematical induction, we know that. First year only mathematical induction. ಬೇಡ ಏನು ಬೇಡ ಬಿಗೆ ನೀವು ಯಾವುದೇ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ನ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ 10 ಇಯರ್ 10 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 11 ದಟ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ 25 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 26 ದಟ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಟೋಟಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ಎನಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆಡ್ 1 ಟು ದಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಎಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಇದುವರೆಗೆ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿರೋದು ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ 1-1 ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್, ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ 1-1 ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೆನಿ 1 ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್, ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್, ಇಫ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೋತ್ 1-1 ಅಂಡ್ ಆನ್ ಟು, ಐ ಮೀನ್ 1-1 ಇಂಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಆನ್ ಟುಗೆ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. 1-1 ಆನ್ ಟು ಎರಡು ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಬೈಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಇಫ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಎ ಬೈಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೋತ್ 1-1 ಅಂಡ್ ಆನ್ ಟು. ದೆನ್ ಒಂದು ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಇಟ್ ಡಿಫೈನ್ಡ್, ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್, ಝೆಡ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಝೆಡ್. ಆ ರೀತಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಯಾವ ಪ್ರೊಸೀಜರ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ 1-1 ಆಗಿದೆಯಾ ಆನ್ ಟು ಆಗಿದೆಯಾ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಷ್ಟು, ಇದನ್ನ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡಿ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡಿ. ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೇನು, ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅನ್ನು ತಗೋತೀವಿ, ಇದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಎಸ್.